moon to all the young shining stars of University of Sindh Jamshoro. I'm Faisal Akko, a global UGRAD alumnus of Spring 2017, and your today's host. Welcome you all in the session of Global UGRAD Cultural Exchange Program. This Chevalas Auditorium has changed the life of many people, and I am one of them. Back in 2015, I was also sitting there in this side, in the same this Chevalas Auditorium, at the same topic the seminar was going on, and this was the same month of October. I was there listening and getting the information of Global UGRAD Cultural Exchange Program. And Alhamdulillah, today I am the UGRAD alumnus. Being a Muslim, it is obligated to us to start every event with the greatest name of Almighty Allah. So for the recitation of Holy Quran, I would like to invite Mr. Junaid Malik to please come forward and recite few verses from the Holy Book.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينُ